Yeah. Blackstone Street with a newspaper shout. Into the boots of Rascal House. Never in any doubt, something happened somewhere. And you chase down the road till your fingers bleed on a private glass tumbleweed. Sun's travels up and down a beautiful day. I felt that my arms suspiciously. Yeah, 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 despite the contradiction.
Backwards messages throughout this entire song. So watch out when you can sit right under the balcony. I know if you were sitting up there, don't tell me your troubles. Thank you.
What is it that brings you to this part of town? Curiosity, conscience, or faith? And no, it's not love, 'cause I once gave you love, and all you showed me was a gift. I got a feeling you'd come by. Just run in, and you really put me in my place. You already put big old tears in my eyes. Must you throw dirt in my face? Must you keep telling me how you got on you?
down here, liberty's life. A handshake and double talk in procession of the fight. Pursued by a TV crew and coming after them, a limousine of singing stars and their brotherhood anthem. The former dictator was impeccably behaved. Them mopping up all the stubborn ones just refused to be saved. Thank you.
Colored tablets keep it all. Like candy, so like candy, so.
And this song, this next song, is about another kind of good entirely.
Is it all in that room? I guess I'm in that place in the car. She used to know there I could have sworn that her name was Veronica. She used to have a game in my neighborhood. Never get a look in her eye. These days I'm afraid she's not in charge.
Did you roll down the town all the while? Did you wait for your dream when the moon was dark? She's down to the rock and cut. Well, it was out 65 years ago. The world was the street where she lived. Next song. We love you too.
Oh, yes.
This song is about a little fun, it's about another kind. He says, this is about another kind of girl. quite another kind of girl. Entirely.
And troubles, you said, spread out on the floor in the father's house. Her promise was almost undone. Under her tongue, dissolving her responsibility.
Unloose the the seatbelt of your inhibition. And take to your feet if you want to.
This unfortunately has got to be our last number for tonight. We got a very important date. We got a late taken on the Rick D's show. Come on, Ben, if you want to show us a song. Seriously, this here is a song written by a very wise gentleman called Mose Allison. It's got everybody's kind mercy, but they don't know the meaning of the word.
Thank you. Nobody knows the meaning.
now. It's in Minus Violence. Trusted wise, washing up somebody else's pain. Now you got yourself a brand new occupation. Every fleeting thought is a curse. Beautiful people stand me to the doorway. I'm the funniest mother in the world. Baby, help me satisfy your desires.
Oh, around. He comes back twice.
Oh, does he?
Yeah. One encore, this is one. He comes back out again, he goes out, then he comes back a third time.
Oh, no kidding. I want to see one.
Man, you know how to focus these things good. When you start seeing the glistening of the sweat.
Yeah,
you
yeah,
know?
Yeah.
You start seeing like the threads of the...
They're really good binoculars, yeah.
Yeah, they're Bush Neals.
I'm not familiar with that brand.
Yeah. They're American made.
Uh-huh.
You notice how I brought this thing back? That's for your glasses.
Yeah.
You see?
Yeah.
So what do you think of the show so far?
Oh, great show. Mm-hmm. Great show.
Let you in on a secret. I'm recording it tonight.
I figured that.
Just
drums. And we'd like to bring out a friend of ours who's going to do a number with us now. Please welcome.
I'm Thank you.
two, three.